Boys, welcome back to another video, and today EA have dropped this 82 plus upgrade times 10, and I can't actually remember if we've had this recently or not. I kind of forget. Either way, it's here, and we're going to do it, and we're going to see what we get. Trading in Harry Kane, because I've got absolutely no fodder, as you might be able to tell. So yeah, 83 rated squad, 70 chem for this, so I mean it's not too bad, I guess, if you get lucky, but I can kind of see no walkout from this. That's kind of what I'm thinking. But hopefully, I'm wrong. So if you could do me a favor, smash a like on the video for me. And let me know down below what you guys got if you decided to do this. Let's not waste any more time. Boom. Oh, and subscribe if you haven't already. Of course, you got to do that. We're on the road to 18k. And we don't get a walkout. Oh my god. I had a feeling about this one that it just wouldn't be, you know. Was this a specific nation thing as well? Did I miss that? Because obviously that's a French player. Was it one of those packs? French, Portuguese, Belgian, Brazilian. It might have been one of those packs and I just didn't notice. You have to let me know that down below anyway. But yeah, I would kind of say avoid this unless you've got the fodder, because 83s seem to be a little bit expensive. So buying the team for this, I don't know if it's the strat, because that was terrible. Anyway, boys, that is going to do it from me. Thank you so, so much for watching. I'm glad I could help you save some coins. But if you did decide to do it anyway, like I say, let me know what you got. And I will see you boys again in the next one. Cheers, boys.